Hi, this is Felicia coming to you with Mr. Branch as he changes to change the car. The cost in this area, the mechanics were wanting $800. So, of course, you know, we try to fix it ourselves here first. And as you can see here, this is a kit that we bought from Harbor Freight. And there was a local couple of stores wanting him to rent this for $120 per day. And so we found this kit online. And we did not have the 20% coupon off. So, of course, we paid what we paid for, $89.99. And as you see, he's showing you right here that this the upper bar joint is broken.
It's gonna be hard.
So, he could have lost control of this vehicle. And as you can see here, I'ma scroll in. As you can see, he's changed it already. So now he get ready to change the bottom. Check the upper one again. Upper right here. So now he's gonna work on the lower, and I'll be back with the video. Now he's working on the lower. Let me clean the camera, y'all. He's working on the lower. And that's from that kit that he bought. If you can see, this is the kit right here. And then there's another piece that he had to buy. Let me find it. Where's this car? What was this? No, what was this? What was this? The pliers? That's the pliers to take the ring off right here. The supplies to take the ring off. You have to buy this 5-piece kit, as you can see here. Has a 5-year warranty, and I'm going to flip it over so you can see it. This came from Walmart. He had to have these specific pliers here.
Right here on Magic 102.5.
And this is the lower ball joint, as y'all can see here, is in the pack. It has the rings and everything that goes with it. What model truck is this, Mr. Branch?
2001
Ford F-150. Titan V5. Triton. Okay, as you see here, he's finna use the I don't know what you call that tool. What is that called, Carl? No, what is that tool called?
Huh?
What tool is that? Let's look at the front of the box, y'all. This is a 10-piece ball joint service kit for two-wheel and four-wheel vehicles. It has a drop forged steel with black oxide treatment to resist corrosion for long performance. Remove and install ball joints, U-joint, and brake anchor pin. And as you can see, these are the pieces that's on here that y'all saw him putting on there. And this is the model number here from Harbor Freight. And as you can see, he's getting ready to tighten it up. And this is the, if you stand in front of the truck, this would be the driver's side of the truck. So to me, it would be my right-hand side. And as you can see, he's tightening it up.
Pushing it down.
He's tightening it up to push it down. I'm gonna zoom in so you can see it.
YouTube, something else, ain't
it? We watch YouTube 9 times, y'all. Okay, it's in. He's untightening the clamp. Okay, he took it out. Hold on, Mr. Branch. See it shaking? It's not supposed to be shaking like this. Okay, let's get ready to install the new one. And y'all practice safe there at home. You know, Mr. Branch has a stand on the
wheelchair.
He has a jack holding it up.
Jack stand holding.
He has a jack stand. Plus he has a I guess that must be our lawnmower tie that's holding the brake assembly up, y'all.
Mm-hmm.
So where your wheelchair at, Mr. Branch?
Right
Okay, so we're going to walk around the truck, y'all. Let's see. Well, he didn't put one this time, y'all. So, but y'all know for safety purposes, you're supposed to put a wheel chalk under there.
Who is this? Leanna, where you calling from?
You got a wheel chalk under Zephon's car.
Walmart in the building. So the question I ask is,
do you need it from under Zephon's car? Are you good?
Netflix. No, that is not a TV show. That's movie.
Okay, so we're gonna pause the video, y'all. Okay, so you can see he's cleaning off the hole where the lower goes. And we're going to pretty much just do a video on the right side. And he's going to put WD-40. Mr. Branch, why are you putting WD-40 on there?
Cleaning it so it'll go back in straight.
Okay, so he cleaned it back in so he won't cross the red, I'm assuming. Oh, sorry, y'all. Turn the camera off. So you get ready to put that in. He's going from the bottom, y'all. What's wrong? So do you need a mallet?
No, I got it.
Okay, so he's finna jack it up. Yes, he gotta jack it up, y'all, in order to get that under there. Okay, so we're gonna pause the video. Oh, we ain't gonna pause the video, y'all, he think. Okay, we're gonna pause the video for a moment.
And Twin Cities used car buyer will be there. Just
okay, so we're trying to figure out how to get this piece in here.
You can call us at Twin City Motors and ask for the mobile buying unit. Twin City Motors wants to buy your old vehicle and will pay more. Go to johnbuyscars.com. Come see us at Twin City Motors or call 981-1220. Spectrum Mobile is reinventing wireless again. Get unlimited on 2+ lines for $29.99 a month per line. No contracts, no added taxes or fees. Includes nationwide 5G. Save up to 60% with Spectrum Mobile. Get unlimited on 2+ lines for $29.99 a month. Call 855-438-2999 or visit a store near you. Offer valid for new customers on 2+ unlimited lines.
So now he's trying to figure out the bottom part.
Comparison of unlimited plans and international carriers is 9/2021. Prepaid excluded. Restrictions apply.
The holidays are doubly important this year, so make your celebrations doubly special. At Kroger, we've got a huge selection of high-quality meats on top of fresh, natural produce, like fresh, never-frozen prime-grade beef.
So basically, you have to put that piece in there to protect it from busting it, right? That circle piece. That circle piece is to protect it so you won't bust it.
Kroger, fresh for everyone.
Save on fresh produce every day, like 6-ounce containers of juicy raspberries or blackberries. Or just 87 cents each with your card. Kroger.
What does it mean to be a leader in surgery? At the Medical Center of Southeast Texas, we know. Our expert surgical team uses the latest technology and minimally invasive techniques with smaller incisions, less pain, and faster recovery times. Now the best hospital for your surgical care is your closest hospital. To learn more, visit us at medicalcentersetexas.org. The Medical Center of Southeast Texas, a Steward family hospital in partnership with physician owners. Fever is the leading symptom of COVID and the flu, and the only way to reliably detect it is with an accurate thermometer. Be vigilant and be accurate.
So he would get ready to do the lower, and he's getting ready to put the pieces on there.
100 clinical studies. Don't rely on non-contact thermometers. They are proven to be inaccurate and may not reliably detect a fever that might mean COVID. Be sure to seek medical advice at the first sign of fever. Learn more at exergen.com.
At Napa, we keep things moving. If it has wheels and an engine, we help keep it on the road. And if it's on the road, we have parts for it. And if you need a part, you can get it fast, like same-day pickup or next-day delivery fast. At Napa, when we're not thinking about cars, we're thinking about the people who drive them. Because when it comes to serving you and our community...
So you get ready to apply the clamp on there for the inside.
That's Napa know-how. Same-day pickup and next-day delivery available at participating stores and on in-stock items only.
Hey there, Beaumont, start your week in the holiday spirit with free coffee Mondays at Dunkin'. DD Perk members can grab the perfect shopping companion with a free medium hot or iced coffee. Stop by or order ahead through the Dunkin' app and get your week running at Dunkin' with a free coffee on Mondays. Not a member? Join today on the Dunkin' app. America runs on Dunkin'. Exclusion and additional charges may apply. Participation may vary. Limited time offer. Limit one per Monday.
This is Jose with As Is House Buyers, and I buy houses cash. If you own a house and want to sell it fast at a fair price, call me at 409-209-7000. I can.
We're gonna pause the video, y'all. Go consult YouTube. Okay, we back again, y'all. As y'all can see here, he has the little ring, metal ring on the top of it, and now he's putting the little screw piece in the top. Just make sure he don't cross thread anything. And what size wrench are you using, Mr. Branch?
10 millimeter.
10 millimeter. And as you see the screw sticking out the bottom. That's where the boot goes back on that he has to put back on there. And he's getting ready to put the boot back on there, as you can see.
That's going to be a challenge. Now I see why they use that, the Moog.
The what?
The Moog.
What's that?
The Moog don't have these on. They Moog smaller.
What's a Moog?
It's called the Moog.
Okay. Do you need me to move the stuff out your way? Mm-mm. Okay, now.
I'm gonna light it.
Okay, now he get ready to put the boot on there, and he. You got the end of the light on. Oh, you gonna get the other light? That one by dead. Give me that one. Okay, this is gonna be the second part of our video right here. This is the lower that he's putting on. And a couple of videos we looked at, they had an impact, so he's doing this manually by hand. And as the guy said on the video, make sure that it's lined up correctly.
Just going straight.
So y'all can see he's doing it the old-fashioned way. So he said he's stopping right there because it won't go no more. So now he's going to loosen it to see if it went in. And he has to make sure that lip is past the top so he can put that ring on there.
Yep.
Okay, so he got it in. Let me zoom in so y'all can see it. So he got it in, so he's going to put that little ring on there. Y'all see that little circle right there?
Might have it too high, huh?
And this is the lower ball joint.